This is definitely the fastest way to build your folders and files in Visual Studio Code.
Instead of coming over here and clicking the folder icon to give a folder a name, and then within that folder, creating a file, we can just forget this method, and next time go straight to creating your file and add the folder name right in front of it. Or you could even do multiple folders and save a lot of time.